intelligence requires having the right mindset at different dimensions. You need an analytical mind, you need a strategic mindset, you need to be futuristic and look into the future and see with clarity. You need to read patterns and observe trends. You need to be realistic in dealing with the current reality. You need to pay attention to details, because that's where the devil lies. You need to be holistic in your thinking and comprehensive, rounded. You need to have practical intelligence, and you need to understand and find your way through a complex context and environment.